All five condos are empty. And suffering and distress.
Thank you. the flowering of that seed will take its own time. Some will ripen very quickly, and those are, of course, delightful. We feel instant gratification. Others take a longer time, but that doesn't matter.
That's the way or the role of nature. Our job.
I was running around my bathroom, getting ready to leave, when I dropped a jar of something. I don't remember what it was, but I know it shattered and went into hundreds of pieces on the floor. And I noticed that the very first thought that came up in my mind was, "You are really a klutz, but I love you." And I thought, whoa! You could have given me $1 million during that week, and I could not have honestly said that anything was happening. That I was developing greater love and care or patience with myself. But somehow something was happening.
Happening on a level different than my cognitive understanding, different than my expectations of immediate gratification. Our job is to allow them to build. It's time to plant the seeds. We say the phrases, connecting to their meaning, and feel free to be creative.